What's up, y'all? It's Ciara, aka the Solo Travel Queen, and we are out here in Perry, Georgia, with another episode of the Great Outdoor Series sponsored by Chevrolet. This time around, we're here with NAARVA, which is a nonprofit organization that embraces the RV lifestyle to the fullest.
See.
Hey y'all.
How you doing?
Good. How are y'all? I'm Ciara.
Right.
Nice to meet you. Nice to meet
Hi,
you.
I'm
Hello.
Hello.
Nice to meet you as well.
Nice to meet y'all. Sure.
There.
Thank you so much. So I'm ready to learn about this RV lifestyle. You know, what's NAARVA exactly? Because I know y'all are members.
NAARVA is an organization that was started in 1993. It's the National Association of African American RVers. Currently, there's about 950 some odd members with 36 clubs throughout the country and four regions. We joined NAARVA in 2013. We bought our first RV in 2013, and here we are 9 years later.
Well, this is what you can consider a self-contained unit. Shower, got the kitchen, the bathroom, and you got running water, electricity hookup, and also waste.
Okay, so this is a fancy RV.
Yeah, a little fancy, okay. I'm gonna give you a tour on the inside. Okay, welcome to our home.
Wait, this is the house.
Up there in the front is our living room. We have two couches that pull out the queen size bed.
Yeah. So y'all got a maze. Have an island.
We have an island, yes. Okay. Plenty of storage. This is our bedroom here. This is our master bathroom. Enough room.
That's a really nice shower.
Thank you.
Really nice. So, Ray, can you talk about just how this lifestyle involves you to just be in the outdoors, you know, see more of the world?
When we got an RV, it's like there's a lot here to see. And give us the opportunity to go places and explore, learn about the area.
What advice would you give to someone who is looking to purchase an RV for the first time?
Well, I can say, make sure you get what you want. Do your homework, do your financial homework first. Do your homework in what you want inside your RV. What kind of lifestyle do you want? We're retirees. We've been retired going on 10 years. We want younger people in the organization. We want younger people to embrace it because, you know, it's a whole nother life. We all go out the country, like Ray said, traveling and doing different things, but there's so much to see in the country.
Okay, and like how has NAARVA specifically contributed to that and just made a positive impact on your lives and your involvement in the RV space?
They do a national rally every year, so it gives you an opportunity to get together. It can be anywhere from 100 to 300 RVs or rigs to come together and fellowship. You'd be surprised at how much fun you would have being outside, whereas what you do inside of a building, you can do outside.
Okay.
If you want to party, you want to dance, you want to
play
eat,
games,
or play games, you can do this outside. Mm-hmm. A lot of you can't do on the inside.
We do quite a few things that are very community food banks, food drives, things like that, things to give back to the community.
Yeah, and what's next for NAARVA?
Next for NAARVA to get, like I said, younger people like yourself to join and support each other. You know, support each other and make sure we're taking care of each other, looking out for each other.
Well, thank y'all for, you know, just sharing about the community, inviting us into your home on the road.
Home on the road. That's exactly what it is. It's a home on the road.
We love to see it, y'all. What an amazing day. See y'all next time on the Great Outdoor Series sponsored by Chevrolet.